You are viewing Iowa Public Television, a resource for Iowa's future.
The Liberator and its crew have run into various obstacles in their brief association. Now, not your penny ante garden variety obstacles either. We're talking obstacles that promise almost certain destruction. Well, tonight, the ship is mysteriously drawn off course, and it takes the crew vital minutes to find out why. By then, it's too late to save the ship from, yes, yes, almost certain destruction. Here's Dawn of the Gods, and we will be back shortly after the dawn of the new year with our first show of 1998. See you then, right here on Iowa Public Television, and a happy, happy new year to you.
Funding for this program was provided.